we knew from early on that there weren't enough test kits available, not only in the area, but in the state and federally. And so we jumped at the chance to try to expand our own testing capabilities for campus, because we knew that that would be a huge part of mitigating the spread of COVID-19. And it would help us really engineer our services to better meet the need if we really truly knew what the spread was like locally. Collaborating with the IGI was one of the easiest decisions I've made in the year and a half I've been here.